Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I'm going to teach you to share your freelancer account's link. Firstly, make sure that you are connected to your internet and you have already logged into your freelancer account. This process is similar for Android and iOS device. Now let's get straight into the process. Open your freelancer app. Here I go. At the bottom, you can see different options. Tap on that three horizontal lines. Here I go. Now here you can see different options. Tap on that invite friends option. Now here you can see the option share your link or refer by email. You can use any of the option that is suitable for you. Here I will be using share my link. Here I will be tapping on copy. After I copied this link, I can send this link to whoever I want to and invite to my freelancer account. Also, you can enter the email here and invite them. In this way, you can easily share the link of your freelancer account. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Also, hit that bell icon so you get notified every time we post new videos. Thank you.